Halloween?
Yeah, I'll go for like a
100.
150 above kind of price range.
I go for the thousand.
$1,000, it's made out of gold.
I don't want it to break when I'm turned upside down.
That's what I mean. I mean, you don't want to get on a $100 one.
No.
Make sure you open up your head a little by bringing the knee up. You're rolling all the way to the top of your glute. Where your hip bone is, you're all the way down to where your glute kind of connects to your hamstring. So get down there too.
Yeah, another thing you can do is
that little attachment with a little pop pop.
Putting like a pop ball like this.
Right here, if you just kind of roll your hip bones.
You know, something like that. If he has a small basketball, like that,
side,
you
know,
putting it on that place, like when he's doing
so
on the ball right here, putting it on the around the center of the spine.
Leg is
kind of
all the way up, all the way back. Get to the outside of your hamstring by turning your body. Get to the inside hamstring by turning your foot in.
And you're rolling left to right, rolling up and down on the back muscles. On the butt right here,
inch by inch.
Yeah, that's just a little more down. Stay positive. This whatever this is, just a season. It sucks. And have a decent day today. Just if you keep working on your breathing, you're gonna have a great chance of releasing the oxygen.
Do that a few passes, about five passes, then stick your butt on the ground, and then let your arms just relax behind you, so it's just below my shoulder blades, behind you, butts on the ground, relax, open up your chest, let your hands open up, look back, way back, and then forward, back, and then forward, then take your, up a little bit more. Thumbs here, bring the thumbs back. Try to look back, put those thumbs toward the ground as much as I can. There's a few little angles back and forth. So, right below your armpit, right where your shoulder blade kind of meets your ribcage, right in that area, and then just roll back to the back of it, so you're underneath your shoulder blade, and then to the front of it, and then back, and then to the front of it. And just move the funnel up a few inches, into the meaty part of your lats. And then roll over it, so into your armpit, so my armpit's now laying on here. And then back. You can kind of play with your arm. Work some knots out of it if you have any that are up and down with your arm reaching. Wiggle. That was knots. Other side. That's it.